Look at that.
He don't want no one-on-one. He grabbed that gun, the clip with the clip. My son, what happened? Through a fist fight. Really with this shit. If a nigga pull up on me, might shoot a nigga dick. Right, off a nigga's often kissing coffins, cause their brothers steady barking at the system like they bitch at the apartment, but I got trust, this motherfucking Glock. This clock, bitch, I fucking trust. This blunt, bitch, I fucking trust. My bitch, I don't fucking trust. Might lose my mind for fucking trust. This Glock, bitch, I fucking trust. This blunt, bitch, I fucking trust. My bitch, I don't fucking trust. Might lose my mind for fucking trust. So why they lock my auntie's son up? Might storm the fucking station with my motherfucking gun up. All accusations, why they sum up? They locking niggas off of young bitches, one in the nut bus. She popped that pussy, she was 15. If she can open up her legs, then she old enough to get Dixie. Because your parents wanna flip C. You flip the script, got a nigga locked on some bitch shit. This clock, bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this clock, bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this clock, bitch, I fucking trust my bitch. I don't fucking trust this club, bitch, I fucking trust my bitch.